Carmina? Do you know where my wire cutters are?
Kim.
I know I put them here somewhere.
Hold on.
Oh, they were just here. Where did I put them?
You lose something, darling? Hey, baby. Hey, you know, if you're busy, I could always come back. No. Hey, kiddo.
Thank you.
She's working to get New Eden to help us out.
Grace Arms.
Roger, see you soon. Locked and loaded, partner.
That outsider, huh? Here the highwaymen are none too happy with you. Good. About time you young gun stepped up to the plate. Name's Grace.
I see you!
And if I wasn't blind as fuck, I'd be fighting right beside you. I might have lost a step or two, but I'm still putting my hands to good use. Once I realized I couldn't aim and shoot like I used to, I built a gun where none of that would matter. It's inspired by something you cooked up, actually. Only I made a few modifications. If I wasn't so modest, I'd say it was the best gun in Hope County. Only problem is the highwaymen stole it from me and took it to the old train yard. That's where they hoard all the goods they've been stealing.
Goddamn!
Motherfuckers would already be dead. Hey, you. Thanks for that. Nice work. Maybe we can help each other. Way to show these chumps. Hey, you. Thanks for that. What's that? Nice work. Maybe we can help each other. Hear me out. Only problem is the highwaymen stole it from me and took it to the old train yard. That's where they hoard all the goods they've been stealing from the people here. It won't be easy, but trust me, the risk is worth the reward. Go get the gun, steal back the supplies they took, and mow down any... way.
yard, have a look inside the freight cars. That's where the highwaymen stash the shit they've been taking from us. That's where you'll find my gun.
Okay. Understood. You know where to find me.
They're right under us. Shit. Is that a helicopter out here over your radio? Find some cover.
Going in for the kill!
That's where your highwaymen stash the shit they've been taking from us. That's where you'll find my gun.